is burning into gold.
What I'm wearing, because I'm just doing some school and I'm not leaving the house, so gotta stay comfy. In Criminal Minds for a while already. I took my medicines I was supposed to take, and I'm obviously finishing breakfast and I brushed my teeth.
Just say you be my firefly. Take everything from my
and eat those chapsticks. The stick ones are really good. So yeah, I literally do not do much on these homeschool days. On these coronavirus days. I'm just gonna take a scrunchie and put my hair. I got my backpack and my Chromebook, and I just get the dirty dishes. Also from my room. And now I'm gonna get myself ready and start So this is the website that my classes are on, and then these are all my classes. And I just do the work that it says I have on there to do for today. While I do my schoolwork, I either watch something, so like Criminal Minds, FaceTime someone, or listen to music, or I just like do different stuff while I'm like doing schoolwork, like I'll mix it up, so. It's 4 o'clock. I finished school and made me some tea. I don't know why school is like taking longer and longer. It's because the assignments are like getting longer and longer. So annoying. I'm just going to clean my room now, edit, and chillax. Okay, so school is done. I cleaned my room. Like, everything's done. The only thing is I need to edit some. I need to edit this video. Today's Friday, so that's pretty much it for the day. I'm probably just going to watch some Criminal Minds or something. I don't know. But yeah, this is like my homeschool morning productive routine. So I hope you enjoyed. Again, stay corona free. Wash your hands. Stay quarantined. Yeah. Peace.